einatmen durch die Nase. Und das vierte ist, dass das Mundstück immer auf die Lippe bleibt. Das heißt, dass nicht die Muskulatur angespannt bleibt. Die Muskulatur ist nicht hart, sondern hat einfach Kontakt. Aber ich werde gleich noch. Wir fangen einfach mit. Das ist einfach. Ja, können wir? Okay, good morning. Here we go. 8 Schläge.
Thank you.
So you can also think about what is your, can observe what is your jaw doing at that moment, what is happening to the amount of air when you give a little push under the diaphragm. Yeah? And again, it's really good to focus what you were all doing, one of the focus inside, what's happening inside. How do you feel the sound? How do you feel the instrument? It's not so much about the result that comes out here yet. It's just about breathing, being very soft and gentle with your body and trying to feel the resonance inside your body and in the instrument. Yeah.
Thank you.
behind, yeah, the diaphragm, the abdominal muscles, they are sort of dancing, and you're saying that it's an impulse that comes on the beat, and from that impulse it almost relaxes. And from that relaxation we try to, with tongue movement and a little bit of airspeed, but basically we're doing sort of jumps, small jumps. Bounce off is a better word. Bouncing off that note.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
little bit of staccato. Four beats, back and forth. I play four beats, we play four beats. So I'm playing maybe more volume, maybe almost mezzo forte. In his room it sounds quite loud. But the intention is mezzo forte, mezzo piano, mezzo forte, but with, you know, generous amount of air. So let me show you what I'm looking for. So, one bar for nothing. variation from the original Crusoe exercises, yeah? But we do the same thing again, but on the second beat we add the voice. So I'll show that here. So I'm very aware some of you is completely new, but that's the good thing about it. And then the starting is relevant and the stopping is also relevant. Yeah? And if it doesn't work, that's also great. It's about the process of trying. But we keep the discipline of tapping the foot, we keep our time going. Yeah? So just see what comes up. And the way we can, of course, sing octave high and the neck, obviously. But we try to sing also when we think we have a low voice, we try to sing the same pitch. Yeah? Okay. And it's one part for nothing. Trying, but you end machen wir. Okay? Good? So, this is the last exercise. Building, you know, I started an exercise, you can extend it.